forces, prepare to fire!
You and me, getting good.
Speaking to a special forces commander, Meat. Show some respect. You're tough meat. Ah! Part of me was hoping you'd try to board this ship. On the frontal star! Attack! For the Republic!
Look good. Escape pods aren't far now. You can make it on your own, General.
And what about you?
I will face my destiny. Go now, my friend. Halt where you are. I am Yadira Ban, Padawan of the Jedi Order. I was sent to protect the General, and you will not pass.
You're a dead woman.
I will not fall to one such as you. I will not! You may run, or you may stand your ground, but you'll go no farther. You aren't going to win this. I swear it. You aren't going to win this. I swear it.
Put aside your weapons. I won't try to run. Besides, I doubt I'd make it to an escape pod without my intestines spilling out.
I take it you're the general. Grand Moff Kilran sent me to find you.
Kilran did? Of course. He would have the gall to send a transport to take on a warship and succeed. I was a general in the Imperial Military Service. Did they tell you that when they sent you here? Did they even know?
You were willing to sell out your people to the Republic.
If you knew what I knew, you'd understand. If you'd heard what both sides are plotting, you wouldn't be eager to restart this war. They're building doomsday weapons, shields that envelop planets, missiles that darken suns. Republic and Empire are planning to raise worlds. Annihilate civilizations. It will be unlike anything the galaxy's seen since the Great Hyperspace War. And it's too late to stop it. The so-called peace is already lost.
If that's true, why defect to the Republic?
There's no place for me in the Empire anymore. I thought my last act might be to even the odds, create a stalemate. It doesn't seem to matter anymore. Well, you have me then. Me, my stomach full of blood, and my implant full of cybernetic secrets and stolen plans. What will you do?
You're no use to me alive.
So be it. We're all as good as dead anyway.